After treatment, Kobe returned to the game. Even with a ruptured Achilles tendon, the Black Mamba insisted on shooting free throws. Many people admire him, not only for their skills, but for these heartwarming gestures. Perhaps the old Black Mamba is gone, since he didn't say goodbye when he left. So let's listen to his farewell one more time, and let's continue the Mamba mentality.
What can I say? Mamba out.